Hello, assalamualaikum. Today, I just discovered a new feature in Canva after I have updated Canva apps. And I'm so excited that I haven't really checked the one whether the website version would also have the same feature. But let's take a look in this one. So I'm going to go to present, where you see here, this is the one in beta version as present and record. So click on that, and then I can go to recording studio, and I need to set up my camera and microphone first. Okay, and then okay, that's done, that's also done, and then I can always start recording. And here, once I click on that, very similar to PowerPoint or any screen recording like a Screencastify. So if you have a look at this one, you can see that this is the timer, and also at the here at the bottom, you can see that your video camera is at the bottom here. And then I think you can move on. You can proceed to the next one by clicking on this, and you can talk about the whole thing, and it's also animated as well. It's very simple layout. The main, you have the main slide, and you have the slides at the bottom here, and then you can add notes, talk about the keywords and so on. Alright, and then if you have finished it, finished recording, you can just click end recording. It takes a while, and I think it depends on also your internet as well. So now the link is ready. I can copy the link and copy the link. I'm not going to discard the recording. I'm going to go back to editing. Let's see how it is. Actually, my first time using this. All right. So I can go back to editing my things and so on. And let's just go to the link in here in the Canva apps. I don't think you can use a link. So I'm going to head to Firefox. I'm going to paste the link there. So you can see that this is my screencasting in Canva, like a Screencastify. So you have a look at this one, and let me see picture in picture. I can make it bigger, right? I can actually adjust it later as well. Fantastic. And what else can I do? This is the second slide. All right. And the things that here, I don't think I can edit it further. You need to edit it outside Canva. Yep, so that's all. I just want to share a new feature in Canva that is present and record your presentation in Canva. I see you in the next tutorial or my online courses. Thank you for watching.